I be like bicycle, waiting the apple for two best friends. Hello guys, I greet you all according to your time. Welcome back again. Welcome back to our channel. If you are seeing our channel for your first time, thank you so much for tuning in. We really appreciate you. Please do us a favor and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Turn that notification bell for us so that anytime we upload a new video, you will be the first person to notify. For our old time and subscribe, we really take on our way. We appreciate you for our support, your kindness, for always watching our video. We say thank you to you. Oh, today video guys, I know and I believe that everybody they hear this, what they hear, they spread, they go for social media like viruses yesterday. Where our brother come out, but we say he borrow total DK 1 million. Hey, I don't know DK tell and say if you don't say he really hold on 1 million, may he call in house, come collect the money. I think because they talk and say, but we now package in a day. He they smell 3 days in all the bar. Now, dirty pig say, in yash hello. Now, sweetie, now I kill her. Now, be me talk and more. Now, so I hear. So, say, even to the extent, the man way that they follow the bar. A ticket, their agent where they follow the bad ticket if they want travel. Say, but we still owe the man 500,000 naira, which is 500,000. But we no one pay. Say the man now nah, because now true, ha, huh? Now the man tell no Bob Whisk. So now nah, say the man don't they disturb her. Now that one every quarter come where he asked, but we say ah, this man say the money where you hold on, you know what give her. Go give her the money, say, nah, our brother, take her personal. Say, our brother, no get level. Say, na package, in ya, sweetie. Hey, me, I not fear this one. That's all, let me want to fear this one. Everybody must, yeah. When I not say, me, na aproko. Anything when I see for social media, I dey bigger. They come now. Mona, see, I say, all date. Now, I go put the video for now. Mona, watch her. Mona, no say, not be me. Talk her more. Thank you, sir, guys, for watching. And see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Daddy Breeze in the building. Daddy Breeze. Oh, my word.
You, George.
Daddy Breeze, you know how much I love you, right?
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. I can hear you, sir.
I said, how do you manage to look fresh like this despite all the war going on?
Oh, sir. Normally, I'm a sweet girl now. Nothing supposed to affect
me now. 24/7.
I thought, but that girl, you know, they see Rike. Look, Rike, look me. And so we be. With a fresh. Hey,
what are you wearing under this?
I'm wearing that in Kechi. Oh, in Kechi, bless you. She said we should wear it, though. So, me, I got one of the best ones from Enchanted. It's very nice, but I don't want to spoil your crowd. I don't want them to backslide. I see this is a holy ground.
Oh,
it's a holy ground, sir.
Oh, the holy, okay. People feel faith.
Yeah, your page is a holy ground.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's keep it. Let's keep it holy. So, hey.
They don't know.
No.
Yes, sir, I can hear you.
I know you've been on my live before, and we talked about this whole dog matter. We've really exclusively spoken about it, and I know you confided in me that you don't know that. So, me and you don't talk about them on air, off air,
Daddy
inside.
Daddy Freeze. I have existed in entertainment for over 15 years. You want to tell me that no man has a picture of me? These people are people that want, that thrive, that kill themselves for evidence. Do you understand? I have been with the other one, has recorded his friends when you were doing things, saying things. So there's an idea that, you know, one day this guy could have recorded me or something. Do you understand? For keeps, because these people are recorders. You want to tell me that nobody in Nigeria has a picture or video? And I'm also coming out. I've told the NDLA, you know, we're almost going into partnership. I said, before I even enter into a partnership with you, I want an executive dress, and you will post it. Then that is my certificate to go around, you know, to help other people. See, Daddy Freeze, I'm not a fear for all these things. I'm not, it's not something that I'm shaky about when they say it, because the truth is, everything I have, everything I say in my life, I can back it up with something. If not a picture, if it's probably a file, something, you know. Daddy Freeze, these people are hungry for my news. These people are hungry for my news. I'm newsworthy. So do you mean to tell me that nobody, how many young people on earth, nobody has a picture of me, not even smoking weed? Just a little less of that. I'm just saying that that's the, you know, the minor, nothing there. I mean, that's head. Daddy Freeze, forget about these people. I don't, I'm in a very high spirit. Daddy Freeze, just forget about my day. My day was long term.
Okay. Let's leave it. How are you doing, aside from...
I'm good. I'm good, sir. You know, I'm always good. And you know something? I'm actually really grateful for you, you know. You always check up on me, regardless. And I'm proud to have you in my life. You know, you're always doing that. You're always doing that. Thank you so much. But my day was great, actually.
Oh, you're my sister, my darling sister. The sister, I don't even plan to go live. It's when I saw the latest
picture. I know, right?
the latest picture... My lovely brother, Bob, you know.
Which picture is that one again?
This one that he put up. Hey, network don't go.
Oh, I was doing a movie. That was one of my first producing movie. I actually was one of the co-producer of that movie. I produced that movie with Uche Jumbo was the executive producer of that movie. We shot it in America. So yeah, Bob Brisky, thank you for promoting.
Hey, this network. Try. So he went on. Oh, sorry. Nobody only used to be post picture.